We are experiencing a two-dimensional representation of a three-dimensional plane. If you have flat lines and flat rings,
the fifth dimension is all points in time that may happen.